let's go, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, I'm a rocket, baby. I should be an LLC. I keep shooting. Hey, welcome to my channel. This is my first YouTube video. We're going to review and install the Shein wig. So, y'all, let's jump into it. All right, so right here, we're going to braid your hair all the way back. All the way back. Y'all can see my parts is a little crooked, but that's okay. Just braid it all the way back. I have a total of 10 braids right here, braided straight back. And while these braids are going to be straight back, we're going to be putting on a cap, gluing, cutting, coloring, all of that. Not real color, y'all. A little foundation, but still. Boom! So this is the Shein wig. This wig was a 13x4 lace front, 150% deep wave, curly hair wig. It had a total of 5 clips, 3 in the front and 2 on the back. It was a lot of hair, y'all. I'm not even going to cap to y'all. It was a lot. You got to do a lot of plucking. And that's what I should have did. I should have did more plucking because I felt like it was just too much hair. But it was great quality. I gave it to him. It was great quality. So right here, I'm using my Got to Be Beach Trippin', and I'm just spraying my cap along. But right here, you guys are going to see how I messed up. I didn't spray enough, and I didn't let my cap sit. So as I'm cutting, my cap is sliding back.
Yeah. I don't usually do this, but can I sing to you?
Right here is on my sides where it's lifting up at. I'm just gonna grab some more glue and apply it and just spray it and apply until we get it flat, just like right here. And with the remaining of the cap, I just tied it in the back, made a little cute little tie, boom, boom. Dry, you're gonna keep applying it. I applied it about 3 times. I apply, let it dry, apply, let it dry, apply, let it dry. So that's what you're just gonna do 3 times, guys. Okay, you can do it 4. So now right here, you'll see me cleaning off the excess gel and excess glue. I just grabbed some alcohol and one of my little wipes I had, and I just cleaned off around there. You're just going to clean and scrub and get all that glue off. Yeah, I made a mess, but it's okay. Just clean and scrub. Just get it all off. Okay, so after you clean off all your excess gel and glue, you're gonna get your foundation. I'm using Maybelline 356, and I just grabbed one of my brushes and I applied it on.
Oh.
All right, you're going to apply about midway. And as you can see, it's kind of blended in to my face color. So you're going to grab your wig. And whatever you do to your cap, you're going to do to your wig. So I blended my foundation with the cap. Now I'm going to blend the foundation on the wig. So that's what you see I'm doing right. It's blending and ready. You're gonna grab your wig, and I put mine on just to see how blended it looked. And as you can see, I could have did so much more plucking because it was a lot of hair. Great texture, great. I love the way the styling. It's just a lot of hair. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna grab your gel right here, applying my glue. I applied it one time. I did very little small dots, but I did a lot. Instead of like last time where I just did a couple and smudged it in, I did a lot. And we're going to smudge it in with the end of our comb, just like we did with applying the cap. Alright, now that I applied my glue, I'm going to go ahead and put my wig on. What I'm doing is pushing the hair back, basically pressing the hair to my scalp where the glue is so it can set. After pushing back, I'm going to go ahead and blow dry a little bit. Just like we did the cap, we're going to do the same thing to the wig. Finished drying, I'm gonna pull some hair at the front to create edges. I pulled out just my front row just so I can see where everything is. Do not grab too much hair because then as much hair as you grab, that's how much edges you're gonna have. So just try to grab a little bit, but like I said, it was so much hair I had to grab a lot and just pluck away. Alright, right here you see me plucking. I'm grabbing my first section in the beginning. I tie my two sections on the side. And I'm plucking in a downward motion, skipping each row. Just pluck, skip, pluck, skip. And then I cut it. So, as you can see, I cut it too long. But that's okay. I wanted to cut it and see how it would look. All right, after the plucking and curling for your edges, you're going to use whatever gel you prefer. I use my mousse, and that's how I lay my edges, and I just use my comb.
happy, and nobody can deny me that I'm blessed. I'm at the rough around the edges, baby, yes. I keep it happy, and I do what makes me happy, and nobody can deny me that I'm blessed. Self-preservation, self-elevation.
And it all depends on how many edges you wanted. I wanted the dramatic look, so that's why I have so many edges going on. Y'all, she ain't really outdid theyself. Like, your girl was feeling herself. Like, look at the curls. Get into the edges. Just get into everything. She 10 out of 10.